Oh.
Hello, hello. Hopefully this works a little better.
In the same room.
We had technical difficulties, so Drift is now sitting next to me. And we are couch co-oping like we were meant to.
I am really happy. I will be really happy for the calibration section of the new game.
Yeah. Right, because you have not played on controller, right?
I have not touched an X... Well, I haven't, like, played on an Xbox since high school.
It's getting a little crunchy up here.
What's funky is that that's only on your computer.
Yeah. It's because of the streaming of the Xbox streaming from console thing. I'm pretty sure it's like as soon as I start streaming to Twitch,
all I need to know is did we lose them?
It has.
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did
they get here first?
The Covenant ships have always been faster.
I was thinking that he's a very maneuvering options were limited. Detailed man now.
Yeah.
Yes.
Until we decelerated.
Where's Caboose?
The hole we tore in subspace.
He's not until Halo.
They were waiting for us on the
is
far he, side.
Is it Halo 2 that they have the red versus blue cameos?
So, where do we stand?
Yeah,
I think it's 2.
Because in the original, you could not change your armor color in single player.
Oh, right. Well, no, I mean, yes, you're right. But in one of the games, they actually have, like,
and in about
very
90 seconds, they'll
short,
be all over
like,
us.
Voice lines from Rooster Teeth playing their characters.
Gotcha.
And I can't remember if it's Halo 2 or 3.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone.
Okay, then I'm out. Okay, Lava.
Let's give our old friends a warm.
I'll be the stand-in for Caboose.
I've already begun.
I'll be the dumb one.
So Tulo did not know that Cortana was originally a Halo character, and that Microsoft was just like, this is our thing now.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. That's so funny.
Yeah.
Like, oh shit, they put Cortana in Halo?
Almost made me spit out my Mountain Dew.
I mean, I guess, like, imagine if Siri was originally a video game character. I'm thinking really hard to make sure that that's not actually the case.
Yeah, because Apple didn't take over a major gaming company the way Microsoft did. We will rip their skulls from their spine and toss them away laughing. Sexy warthog right there.
Sir, yes, sir!
Damn right I am. Now move it out. Double time.
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy.
Halo really fucked up my, like, perception of how hard or easy it is to look hard.
All you greenhorns who want to see coming up close.
Because they're, like, inflatable cars, essentially.
Yeah.
You can just flip them.
Sir?
How do you make a tank jeep that weighs the same as a smart car?
Cracking the case in 30 seconds. Like, the way that you lift them, it makes me, like, I imagine them just floating into the sky.
Yeah.
He's hot.
It's we.
It's us. Mr. Halo. That's him.
2.
Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here.
Oh god. I don't know why I thought it was going to be like the other split screen.
Yeah, I also thought I was like, I'm going to be on the right of the screen.
Oh lord.
Oh, my sensitivity isn't great. Can I change that?
Yeah. Can you hit the start work?
1 second.
I'm pretty sure I had to like crank mine up too.
Yeah. Usually I have to turn it down. Crouch behavior. Okay.
I do like how you can set the settings for all games.
Yeah.
In the Master Chief Collection.
Yeah. Let's try that. Looking up too much. Ooh, rumble.
I can, if you want, I can show you what mine are.
Yeah.
No, it's control screen.
Yeah.
Configure. I have 6 and 5.
Yeah, that's about where we are. I think I'm at like 5.5 on all of them, nice. So we're good.
Cool.
Whee! This way!
They don't even do the calibration bit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we're just, like, in it.
Okay. Well, let's fucking go.
So for context, there were, like, people up here, and they exploded and died.
Yeah.
Basically, the ship is being attacked by aliens.
Yeah. Let's crouch. What feels like it would be? Well, I turned on my flashlight.
Me too.
Okay. Flashlight achieved.
It might be, like, a trigger? What the fuck is it? Oh, it's click in left. Left.
Oh. This is you.
Okay, so don't click it in 5 times in a row.
Shit.
Okay. Wait, how did you get over there?
Oh, how did you not? Okay. I was like, did I fall behind? You just gotta follow the explosions, and then some people die.
Look at them.
Wait,
what was it? Oh, left.
Okay.
Thing. You click it in.
Oh.
But you have to hold it.
Yeah.
That's where the crouch behavior comes in.
I don't like that. Fatherless crouch behavior. Toggle.
Hello, Charlie. Do you like my little drift? Or my AI?
Okay. Let's fucking go. We're both Master Chief. They should be saying Master Chiefs.
Yeah, I wonder if, like, the game lore changes now that there's 2 Master Chiefs. Like, John and John 2. That's his name, I mean.
John 2, yeah. Come on.
Give me a gun.
No, they don't. For so long, you don't get a gun until you get to the bridge.
Give me a gun.
It's wild. You just have to watch all your comrades die while you run.
I, like, half the time I'm killing people by punching them. I feel like I could just be, like, whacking dudes on the way to the bridge.
And fists!
Hello, Mr. Keys.
It's Captain Keys.
Good to see you, Master Chief.
Things are so tiny.
Yeah.
Look at our pocket boyfriend.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with 3. Make that 4. Kills.
Is that Microsoft Cortana?
No thanks to your driver.
From the hit operating system.
Report.
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Bam! Offline.
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
I like that they called her ma'am. I like that they're putting some respect on Cortana's name.
That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what?
Get in my helmet.
In a matter of speaking.
His fucking pipe.
Why are you just
with all due respect, sir, this war has
I couldn't foresee vaping at the time. They couldn't see vaping coming.
Like the pipe.
I hope it's a USB pipe. Destruction. A like USB-C pipe.
The pipe like is it like dates it so much.
Yeah.
It's like we're in the future in space.
Like it's a sleek pipe, but it is a pipe.
Yeah.
When this man would be like TikTok dancing and vaping in third grade.
Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Forced deployment.
Our ad information.
Earth.
Our search history.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing.
We can't let the aliens.
Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
She looks high as hell.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
Don't split me into seven parts. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're two people again. Give me a gun. Let me attack.
I know Vic is somewhere around here.
Ah, gun!
Oh my goodness.
Okay, I don't... Okay, this is my... This is so bad! Welcome to the party! Oh, it's so slow. Oh, this is rough.
Those Marines could use help. Do what you do best.
Oh, that's my friend. I just shot. Hee-hee.
Okay, I'm gonna go in.
I'm realizing now that, like, console gaming is why...
Okay. No, don't take his weapon! I wanted his weapon! Okay, can I switch?
Console gaming is why I got so into the melee aspect of shooters.
Yeah.
Because you can't
it's
aim.
Easier. My right stick simply does not work like half the time. God.
How do I?
Oh, there's auto aim. It helps you a little bit.
How do I punch?
When you figure it out, you let me know.
It's B.
B? God. Oh, the drift.
That's you.
Where are you?
Here.
I need to fix something. I'm so sorry.
No, that's fine. Perfect.
No!
Hit A. Or no.
I'm trying. No.
Is your controller being funky or is it just like...
Yeah, it is. There's a considerable amount of lag.
Oh.
Please? Help me. Is there... Maybe look acceleration is the issue? Okay. Let's see if that did anything for us. Okay.
Mike, I can't see anything. Does anyone see him?
Boy, this is rough.
Oh right, I forgot this aspect of multiplayer Halo, where if one person gets too far ahead, the other one just teleports back up to them.
The cavalry has
arrived. What the hell?
Okay.
Did something just hit us?
Okay.
Hello, Burb. Good morning.
Ooh. Rip our guys. Oh, I see. They've simply doubled the enemies.
Oh, do you want a shield?
Yeah, sure.
They're using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in.
Ah, this music is so good!
What's the grenade button?
It might be a left trigger? Oh, the music might be too loud, hold on.
If I'm moving too fast, I can stop moving
no,
so fast.
No, you're good.
Okay, we're gonna come up behind these guys. Let's see. Nope, that's not. There's the grenade. Okay, it's left, trigger.
I'm sure. I like that you guys are having the true LAN experience. We are! And yes, we are drinking Mountain Dew.
We are drinking Mountain Dew, yeah. Like, passively, because both hands are on the controller. Oh, that was you. Is friendly fire on? Is that a thing?
That's a good question.
My rifle. Give me my fucking rifle.
Oh my goodness.
You're really. Oh! I should, like, say something to let you know I am throwing a grenade.
Yeah, maybe me too.
I'll cover you while you get a shield.
Thanks.
I can't help you.
Are you? Where are you? Is the thumbstick not working?
There we go.
Holy
oh
shit.
Boy. What a situation.
Where's the Master Chief? He appears to be stuck, unable to crouch.
His knees aren't working, sir. There must have been a problem in cryo. We got turned around.
Where am I going? Oh, probably towards the explosion.
Yeah, that's something I like about the environmental storytelling, is that you can, oh, hello, okay.
We are both the Master Chief, and I don't really know how they, like, explain that story-wise, but...
Owie.
We're just accepting it.
How you doing, boys? Oh no! Oh no!
Oh. I almost died.
The friends like these. Oh, the fact that you can crouch a little bit better than me is great. Good. See, they're not so tough. Oh, yeah. Are we going that way?
I don't know.
There's no that way to go.
I'm just kind of crouching.
Just showing off. Look what I can do.
I have working knees.
I can kill Wait. Yeah! We were both like, wait, we figured out the flashlight button earlier. This is a secret tool that'll help us later. Throwing grenades at us. That's our move.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, fuck.
I'm out of nowhere.
The less I have to use my right trigger, the better.
Is there right trigger?
We should hurry. Outlet or right joystick.
Oh.
Covenant are destroying the life.
We just get right.
Warning, blast door closing.
Oh.
We have to use access ways.
Hooray!
I'll lead you to an opening.
Oh god, I hate this part. Man, bitch.
It's so much lag. Oh no, there are two of us!
In this tiny hallway.
Oh my god! Oh no! Okay.
Oh no, and it's teleporting me!
Wait, okay, I found enemies. We're going the right way. No, don't close the- Oh, there are so many.
Oh, god. Oh, they stuck me with a plasma.
Did you die? Oh, you died?
Yeah.
Oh. Man, I didn't expect to be... Oh, no! What's gun change?
Hi.
That scared me so bad.
Where's my body?
Why? Do you need to get your equipment off of it?
Yeah. There we go. My favorite part about Halo multiplayer is if you're low on health, the strat is just to have your friend kill you and then you respawn with full health.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's what me and D would do.
I need to...
Is it...
I wasn't doing that!
What? Spinning?
Yeah, I wasn't banned for not, like, on the controller.
My god.
Oh, jeez.
Do you want to switch controllers?
No, absolutely not! You go first. I think you should take point. I seem to have suffered some brain damage along with my knees and cryo.
Master Chief just like walking into a wall repeatedly. Jesus Christ.
Oh man.
God.
Please. Let me take his gun. What?
Oh my goodness. Okay, all right. Door? I haven't had my flashlight on this whole time.
Ah! Oh boy. So I'm gonna.
Oh fuck. You're ahead now.
Okay. Yeah, okay. There are enemies out here, so I will get out of the way. I will not.
Ooh. Holy shit. Oh, it's the pink boys now.
Okay, I'm gonna get on our side of the shield. Jesus.
Having never played Halo and only experienced Destiny, it's cool to me to see this early Bungie stuff. Oh yeah!
I remember before Destiny came out, I was like, oh, it's by the people who made Halo. I bet it's gonna be good.
Yeah.
And then I didn't play it, and my brother did. Man, you know, I really don't think I'm doing too bad for, like...
for your situation.
What I'm dealing with over here.
Look, this is the true experience, because one person always gets the shitty control.
Yeah, you're right! We have fully regressed. You're going that way. I'll go that way too, I guess. I don't have sprint. Sprinting is not a thing I can do.
Oh yeah, they add, is that only like reach when they add a sprint?
No, you can sprint on PC. I just don't know how.
Oh my god, can you sprint in this game?
Yeah.
How?
Think? No. I'm gonna grenade.
I had my flashlight on again, and now it's dead.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
I love Cortana.
Me too. Punch. Punch.
All the people on this ship are definitely gonna survive.
Wow, we made it off the Pillar of Autumn. Imagine, like, so when I was playing, I was like, I feel like a hero. I am rescuing these Marines. I am the cool combat hero. And now I feel like a red versus blue character.
Oh my god. No, you're much more competent than that. Well, maybe you're a freelancer.
That's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
Accelerating. Keys is going in manual.
That's our crazy fly boy with his pipe.
I forbid to click anything on the computer. Hands up, everyone.
This is it. Which Xbox is this?
Xbox One.
Okay,
the
cool.
Very first.
Yeah. But if I get a nice Xbox controller, I can sync it?
Yeah.
Okay. I've been looking at their really cool new purple one.
Yeah.
Just because I can use it on my computer, too.
I love the Xbox controller. Like, I know it's because I grew up with
Can't fucking relate, dog.
But, like, it's so comfortable to me. It's, like, the perfect weight.
My hands were too small for the original Xbox controller.
That was
and
chunky.
And then I wasn't an Xbox kid. Yeah. I've always been a PlayStation person.
You got an achievement!
Yeah!
Yay. Drift sounds like a RVD character to me.
Thank you.
Wow.
When we were thinking about doing this, I was picturing Emmy Teal as like
Chief?
A cute teal Spartan armor with cat ears. And then me just as the Cortana AI.
That's cute. We can do.
Let's steal all their shit first.
Or actually, give me like 1 second. I'm gonna change something.
Yeah. Rip. I've never actually watched someone use a stream deck.
I like it.
It's very nice. My little guy just floating around.
Can you like do this with your controller?
Oh no. Are you watching my issues in real time?
I can.
Oh no. I'm glad that you can visually see.
How do I change?
So there's a diagram of the controller up right now. And so Teal can see the delays in my Joy-Cons.
Can you do it one more time?
Yeah. Oh, that looks a little bit better.
Okay, so...
Is that...
I literally only just want the like little effect of me gaming.
Okay.
But you are in charge of it now. You will be my gamepad.
Why did you assign the gamepad to the jankiest controller?
Because it won't work on mine for some reason.
Okay. Okie doke. God gives his jankiest controllers to his strongest Spartans.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach.
Oh, this it always wants us to be stealthy at this part, but like we're lucky,
the Covenant. Oh, really? I definitely go up the ridge.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I guess we should have gone over there, but I'll go there with you. Thousands of types of flora.
Alert! Covenant dropship.
I can definitely see how, like that one first spark cutscene imprinted on you as a person. Whoa! No! No!
I'll just vibe.
Call that lost in combat. Cool. We're taking fire. Just go.
I love Gilton's part.
Of course you do. It's like proto sophisticated Wheatley.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
My armor will recharge. Gotta zigzag. You gotta initiate strafing maneuvers. Like them. Give me your gun. Why did I trade out my rifle? Give me my rifle back. You have that under control, right?
Yeah, we're good. Is there a plasma? I don't like the... What is it? The charge one I don't like.
Fuck. Okay, well...
But I like the pistol?
The rifle? Do you like the pistol?
I don't like the pistol. I like the blue one.
Rifle? Are you gonna take my goddamn rifle?
Do you want it?
I do. You can. You can use
no,
it,
you
though.
Can have it.
I just think that should be my handicap. Thank you.
Is that the one? Do elites carry that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Cool.
Okay.
I can't just like flick my view. Oh boy. I have like quarterly range meted out at unexpected times. Oh, there's fall damage. I was just gonna like jump away like I'm on the moon. And then I remembered there is fall damage. There are any survivors.
The like weight of you falling is so like.
Yeah.
Gravity's
okay,
so weird.
I'll go left.
Ooh. Oh, I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Ooh. Sometimes the, like, plasma weapons have, like, residual glow.
Yeah.
And, like, I think I've been stuck with a grenade.
Well, to be fair, he did throw one. Your weapon. I love 1v1ing elites. Oh, that's you. Okay, that's the Marine. He's on our side.
It's not a bungee game until someone falls off a cliff.
Yeah.
We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a Covenant dropship heading in. Over here!
Oh, right. This is where we have to, like, walk around the thing and just meet the four different dropships that come in. Over there.
Does anyone see him?
I am engaging the enemy. Profiteering? What's. Oh, fuck! The enemy is engaging me! What?
You want a 1v1 that giant ship?
No! I want to go home.
With the shield guy.
Oh, okay. Wait, hold on. What did you say hit was? I want to do a hit.
B.
Okay, got it. Doing a hit is the most effective way to get the shield guys.
Yeah.
They're jackal, or are jackals the big guys?
I think they might be jackals. Because the big guys are brutes, right? Or elite?
There are a few. I thought that there was a more elite looking brute type thing that might have been a jackal.
Jackals.
But I always call the shield ones.
Jackals have the shield.
Okay, cool. That is what I thought. Ooh. That's my friend. That's my brother in arms. In knees. No, that sounds wrong.
Hooray!
I'm trying to think of, like, a friend in knees is a friend indeed joke.
Alright! How's that going?
I think I just made it. Other side. Nope, I'm seeing things.
Uh-oh, another bandit right behind us. They're trying to flank us.
What military man says,
Is that one of the things they teach you not to say in boot camp? Uh-oh.
It makes you less intimidating.
Uh-oh.
Whoopsie. Enemy incoming.
I guess I could be watching the sky to figure out where they are.
Oh, that's a good point, huh?
Up is... Ooh, yep, okay. Dead opposite side. Rip those Marines.
Oh, the hooray. So in Halo, you collect skulls. Right?
Yep.
And then you can use the skulls to turn on, like, certain challenges during the campaign. And the skull we have enabled right now is called Grunt Birthday Party. And it doesn't award you any extra points. It doesn't do anything except if you headshot a grunt, confetti explodes out of them. And children shout, hooray. It's very fun. It's my favorite skull. I love when the dramatic fight music starts and I have no idea what's going on.
I can't hear it, so that's very funny.
Oh, let's try. I wonder if. I want to try turning TV up a bit more.
You don't need to do that.
Molly just played Snow Halation. Fucking anime music.
Okay, it's over there.
Okay, well, the mic is not picking it up. Oh, I'm, like, just kind of running blindly here.
Well, you found the enemy before I did, so...
Oh, jeez. Oh, hey, you!
Oh, you're... Okay, you're over there. Ooh, tree!
Tree?
I created a tree.
You pulled a caboose!
The cheer. That was a well-timed cheer. Ow. Ooh. Hello. Give me your gun. Give me you in single combat. Jeez. Oh. Gonna take a sip of my Mountain Dew between waves.
Snow Halation boss battle music.
Roger, fire team Charlie. Good to hear from you. Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle. I'm on my way.
Car?
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming
in
fast.
When do we get car?
Not until we have to go pick up the Marines.
Right on top of them.
Wait, which is gonna be now. Yeah. Yes!
Yay!
You, normally, I would beg to drive.
Do you want to try it first?
I don't know how that's gonna go, dog.
Roger, Fohammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them
to safety. What do you want to do? Do you like driving?
I like it. Echo 419, staying on station. Fohammer out.
You have like, hold on, you have no health.
Oh, you're right. Oh, boy.
Do you want me to kill you?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, do we not have friendly fire?
Shoot me. End it.
There we go.
You just weren't doing enough by beating on me.
Here, and then if you want your
okay,
your previous,
I do.
Your previous stuff.
I do want that.
This is my favorite Halo mechanic.
Imagine if I just jumped in shotgun. Let's fucking go!
Wait, where are we going? This way?
This is the way it was pointing, so I think that's a good...
I love driving.
Yeah.
However, my sense
down that
of direction...
hill.
Not great. This is the hill?
Yeah.
This cave is not a natural formation.
Oh, I should be, like, someone thinking about it, doing something
so
useful instead of sightseeing.
I've hacked into the Covenant Battle Network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit.
Oh,
transport.
I can get out of my car.
Thanks, dog.
Oh, hi, Bliss.
Hi, Bliss. I hope you had a good stream. I don't know why I expected the gun to keep front with the Warthog as it drove.
Oh yeah. Bro, this is rough.
Do you wanna trade?
We can.
We don't have to.
It's just like, I forgot.
I like that it has backup lights.
I just forgot how like clunky.
No!
Beep.
Excellent
beep.
Recovery.
Oh, he dodged it.
Oh, fuck, I'm supposed to be shooting someone. Fuck.
Rough. I love this, like, Ubrid.
Yeah, don't drive us off. Okay, do you remember where the thing is?
Yeah.
I would like to exit the vehicle.
RB.
I would like to exit. Beat his ass.
There's a big boy up here, right?
Ow.
Yeah.
Ow. Ow. Dodge. I'm gonna fuck and die disease. Got him, boss.
It made your mouse disappear and some keys stop working?
What?
What is... Hold on, I have to catch up on that. Oh, Turnip Boy!
Oh. Turnip Boy commits tax evasion.
Turnip Boy is good.
I'm not doing anything. No, don't! No!
You're gonna trade controllers.
No! You were the only thing stopping me!
Okay, I'll stay still.
Nothing,
don't do it!
Man! What do I even...
Here.
I can't...
Let me, like... Wait, listen to this. Oh, it's not doing it anymore.
It was.
Here we go.
Tila's fully holding my controller.
let's see here.
Pro gamers right here.
Holy shit.
Player 2 gets shitty controller. As it is, and as oh it always God. Has been. Man. Okay. I was like, well, I'm not running forward, but it wasn't... normal now. Sorry for my random bouts of defrost psychosis.
I have no idea what that means. Oh! Hold on, I have an idea. Why are you using it?
Deeply not the person to ask.
Is there a way? Oh my god, I have not used my Xbox in so fucking long. I could play on a mouse and keyboard?
Yeah. That's how I've been playing at home.
I want to... oh, not do that.
Can I use a mouse and keyboard, like, right now?
Oops.
Can I just have, like, left-hand tiny yeah! keyboard, right-hand mouse?
Let's try that. I may... Uh-oh.
Just hit print.
What, no. It did quit the game, though.
Like,
I hope it saved our progress.
I could...
Here. You can be my face.
No, I don't... No. Mm-hmm. No.
No.
I can make do with the controller.
You'd rather controller than my keyboard?
I would rather controller than sit in your battle station. It's not, because it's not just the keyboard, like, that is central command right there.
I mean, is it a problem of, like, I mean, I haven't really done anything with the computer yet.
No, I'm good.
Okay. How do I tell it which controller is which?
Add or switch? No.
Switch. Switch? So this is me.
Yeah.
But we want to do... Sorry, I know this is really exciting.
Oh, there's a controller icon up there next to your profile.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, I see.
Yeah. It's Xbox menu ASMR. Honestly, I mean, the clicky noises are very satisfying.
It's true.
I love a good, like, the fucking Switch, the Nintendo Switch, clicky-clack, mm-hmm. when you, like, go through the menu, is so nice.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm realizing what the issue could be is that I think this controller was synced to my...
It's on sale. The controller I want is like $20 off today.
Oh shit, the purple one?
Yeah, the new very sexy purple one.
Ooh. Oh wait, that's so cute.
Yeah, it's a lot like that. It's a lot like the one you have there, but like, yeah, I'm gonna get it. Hey Chulo, are you there? Can we go to Best Buy? No, I'm joking. I will order it.
Right there, my session is two people.
Not PS5. It's an Xbox / PC controller. I make more money! I simply do not drive. I am the passenger princess.
We're coming in too fast.
Okay, wait.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last, are you
all
right?
Oh damn, they kicked us all the way back here.
Yeah, but... Can I try that one?
Oh!
The others.
Okay.
Oh wow! Okay. It's the only, like, female gendered term I'll accept.
Passenger princess?
Passenger princess.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach.
Teal drives.
I recommend moving into those hills.
And Carmine
the Covenant will believe
the rides. And Tulo drives. And I ride. Oh, wait. Bridge. Okay. Let's go over the bridge without me yeeting my... What? No! I said you ride!
I did.
Covenant dropship inbound.
To balance it out, I did call you a house husband earlier. Wow. This is so much better.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
How's it going for you?
I haven't shot anything yet. We'll see.
Well, the shooting was not the issue.
Was it the directional?
Oh, what? Yeah, it was. Ooh, there go my shields. Yeah, it was like the right stick.
Mm.
That looks fine.
It could have been like the specific way that it was.
Yeah. Oh, enemy.
Keep turning my flashlight on instead of reloading. That'll
very
scare
intimidating. Which one?
What?
You.
Uh-oh. What?
I like that you reloaded. Like it was just a gun issue.
Hmm. Interesting.
I would love to do this again with you sometime.
Yeah! I mean, we clearly have to play through every Halo game.
Just like this.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Oh,
yeah.
Sorry. Oh, that's our dude. Okay. Did you take that elite's gun?
No. Bro! What the fuck is going on?
Can you wire it?
This one I might be able to.
I mean... I I feel like this is so bent out of shape, I cannot tell if it is a micro USB or USB-C.
That one is fucked.
Yeah.
That one will not plug in. This one has...
No, see, Tilo, if you want dinos with guns, you gotta play Ark.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Connected. Does it have to be connected to the computer?
Oh, because you're playing through computer. Got you.
This is so... I mean, I kind of expected this level.
It is, Charlie. Tilo, you should talk about dinos in chat while we troubleshoot. Hmm.
Well, now it's just extremely confused.
This game is 20 years old. And harder to play than ever.
Huh? It's like, it's weird because it's like connected. Like, I can do shit with the controller. But is it because. No, it's. The computer's reading it.
Who are you? Ooh. One of Tilo's favorite things is herbivores that'll fuck you up. So any like bison or cow or like large herbivorous dinosaur.
What is happening?
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this.
I'm gonna make freaking
call for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
It really
heads up! I got a coveted drop ship heading in. Over here!
This was working fine. When you were here. Yeah. But what did I change?
Oh no, I can't play the game. They have their earbuds in. What I'm really gonna laugh about is that the one new console that our house will have two controllers for will be the Xbox One. Which we don't own. So we're gonna have two nice Xbox One controllers in the house. And no Xbox. Am I tied to your breathing or your wings?
I think it like defaulted to the breathing, but I pinned it to the wings initially, and then I removed the wings.
Follow me!
Connected? Why is this still connected? Why? What the fuck is happening? What's going on?
We just don't know. Till is furiously switching between controllers in their hands. This is an absolute comedy of errors today.
I was so excited. I was like, I got Viva Pinata working perfectly. So I was like, surely any other Xbox game will work fine.
Everyone's gonna mass redeem the Halo theme. Turning it off and turning it back on again. Classic. Here, I'll take us all the way back with a timely joke. Mm-hmm. In Soviet Russia, chat plays Halo for you.
Shut the fuck up. Why is it that? Where is my Bluetooth? Ugh.
I don't have headphones on, so I'm not hearing it when chat hears it. So Teal is losing it more every second, and just the Halo theme playing right in their head. I'm sorry.
Like, neither controllers will connect now.
Oh no! We're down to zero controllers.
How did this happen?
If it helps, the Best Buy website simply isn't working either.
Should I do a different? Should I do just this?
So sad. This is working so nicely.
Yeah.
Well, fucking turn Bluetooth on, idiot. Why is it off? Turn it back on.
The fact that you don't have 10 Bluetooth devices connected to your computer at a time.
I used to not have Bluetooth on this computer. That's why.
Oh, do you have a plug-in
thing?
Okay.
Yeah.
My laptop is a gaming laptop, and
Bluetooth. Yeah, when I built my PC, I assumed that something it would just have Bluetooth.
Yeah.
I didn't realize I had to like add it myself.
You have to add it. That's a whole plugin. We don't know exactly precisely what the problem is. And it seems to change, like...
We've had, like, five different types
of problems. You know how authenticators cycle through the encryption keys? It's like that, but with what problem we are experiencing at any given time.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay. Wait, which one though? Let's do... this one first. Connecting. Controller has been connected.
No, that's a good thing!
It's still blinking, though.
Driver error?
Now it's just making shit up.
What?
Damn.
Excuse me?
Well, how do I update my fucking controller driver? Maybe that's why it was, like, driving you off of the cliff constantly. Well, I might end stream and troubleshoot, because this is getting nowhere.
Yeah. It won't be a problem next time we play. I'll have my own controller.
Yeah.
We'll have it figured out.
Yeah, we'll probably head out.
This was really fun, though.
Yeah.
We got off the Pillar of Autumn.
We did. Man, this is annoying. But, I don't know. It was fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Well.
Are we off live?
No, not yet.
Hmm.
Who can I raid?
Who's live?
Man, I wanted to keep playing. Well, maybe if I fix this quickly. I'm gonna raid somebody new. Whose art I discovered recently. And I really like their VTuber. It's that one vampire looking.
Oh, yeah.
That I sent you.
Yeah, I'm obsessed with this person's nose. I love it.
Yeah. Okay, bye guys. Thanks for suffering through with us. This was fun. I'll see ya.
Wow.